What's up everybody, it's Johan here from the Tennis Stream, and in this video I'm going to be explaining one of my favourite point drills to do before any tournaments I have coming up. You feed the first ball cross court, and once it comes back cross, you play out the point. However, you don't score it like a normal tiebreak. Both players start on 5 points, and depending on if you win the first point or not, you either go up 6-4 or go down 4-6. Then it goes 7-3, 8-2, 9-1, and 10-love. First the 10 wins. My training partner in this video plays futures events, so it was a good test for my game. This drill is great because it gets you into the rhythm of playing points, but also tests your mental strength. It did so to me as I went up 9-1, and he brought it back to 5-5. Then he took an 8-2 lead, which I brought back to 6-4. We didn't end up finishing the game because we had to stop. Regardless, I hope you guys learn a new fun game to challenge yourself in training.